No, I asked him. He said that's what he was told to do. But I know they sponsored Earl Spence. Maybe they should put a patch on your trunk and pay you. He said that's what he was asked to do. Tank, really quick, last thing. Canelo Alvarez, they asked him who's his favorite fighter. He said Gervonta Davis. What do you tell Canelo now? A lot of people are doubting him. He's going to fight Triple G. Then he's going to have his rematch with Bivol.
I feel though, I don't know. I mean, I feel though Canelo's still the best. No matter what. I feel though, I don't know. I can't say it.
But you just give him a shout out.
Yeah, I give him a shout out. Wish him the best. We all love Canelo.
One thing I know about you, a happy tank is a dangerous tank, and I haven't seen you. Like, the press conference today was good as Mayweather McGregor, as good as most entertaining.
I'm eating, I'm good.
I wish you guys did a tour, a city tour.
Yeah, we should have.
Well, this one is already here this week. It's going to break records. Highest grossing sales for Barclays Center, for Gate. Yeah, you broke the record already.
Oh, yeah. It's lit, man. I didn't break the shell, didn't I? My bad. I didn't beat it.
There you have it, Gervonta Tank Davis. Stay tuned. Big fight coming. Ellie Sick back reporting. Thanks, Tank. That's it. I'll be there. Hey, Blueface.
What?
The fight. Excuse me.
The kids love you, boy. You know that. Me, you, and Ellie. Ellie got my Ellie on the
move. We'll be there. Hey, I saw. I saw Blueface this week. He gave you a lot of love. Yeah. He's boxing now, too. He's boxing. He's in a box.
Stay Sway Lee.
Pierre in the house holding it down. Good day today. What's up, Tyler? Good day today? Good stuff? Simon invited me to something they're doing in LA, so make sure you come too.
All right.
I don't know what it is, but he kept saying Ellie will be there. Hey, why did you ask about OnlyFans?
That's what I was trying to do, man. That's what we're doing.
Oh, I thought you have an account or something. He was asking Tank about OnlyFans.
Just doing what I was told.
I was just wondering. I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.